My special interest is in atrial fibrillation. It is an electrical disorder of the heart. In fact, the most common electrical disorder of the heart. It is an erratic, fast heartbeat that can cause palpitations, lightheadedness, and rarely pass out. The biggest issue with atrial fibrillation is stroke. When we treat atrial fibrillation, we are always minimizing the risk of stroke and trying to help patients feel better through different medications or through various procedures called ablation or pacemaker implantation. Cardiac ablations have been performed at Eisenhower since I arrived in 1994. It is a procedure that's performed with wires being advanced from the groin areas and advanced into the heart, where we eliminate areas of abnormal electricity in the heart so that the heart can beat regularly and normally. We extend atrial fibrillation therapy to involve ablation over the last 15 years. At Eisenhower, we've been able to help many patients with atrial fibrillation bothered by the symptoms by performing the ablation procedure. The Watchman procedure, it has a different focus, and that is on stroke prevention. It is used instead of the use of pills or blood thinners because some people just can't take a blood thinner. The Watchman procedure is also performed going through the groin area while the patient is sleeping. The Watchman is like a badminton birdie or jellyfish or umbrella type device, that kind of shape that gets placed in a specific region of the heart from which most strokes originate. Atrial fibrillation is really pretty much an epidemic, affecting 3 million people in the United States now, expected to more than double over the next 15 years. We want to focus on curing the atrial fibrillation or minimizing the symptoms. And of course, stroke is everyone's worst nightmare, and we will use medications or procedures, such as the recently introduced Watchman, to minimize the risk of stroke related to atrial fibrillation.